Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on sharing files in a Zoom meeting. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will show you two ways of doing this. Firstly, how to grant shared access to a file stored in the cloud. And secondly, how to give the participants their own copy of the file to download. From within a Zoom meeting, you want to click on the green Share Screen button at the bottom of the meeting window. You can now see a variety of screen sharing options. If you click on Files at the top of the page, you can choose to share a file from cloud storage, such as Dropbox and Onedrive. If you choose this option, your meeting participants will have access to your personal file and be able to edit it. This is not the best file sharing option if you do not want your file to be edited. However, if you are sharing files with colleagues and want them to be able to edit the file, this is the sharing option to choose. As you can see here, in the OneDrive permissions, Zoom will have access to the file even when you are not currently using the app, so participants can edit your personal file whenever they like. Unless you want people to be able to edit your personal files, the best option is to not share in this way. It's better to send them their own copy of the file so that if they edit it, it does not change your copy. The way to do this is to send the file in a chat. From within the Zoom meeting, click on the chat option at the bottom of the screen. Now, on the bottom right of the chat window, you want to click on File. As you can see, you still have the option to import files from the cloud locations. But you now have an additional option to select files from your computer. Go into that and select the file you want to share and then click Open. The file has now been sent to the chat. Participants can now open and download their own copy of the file and edit it as they like without it affecting everyone else's copy. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Zoom tips and tricks.